Bible. Kung meron kang 100 applications sa Bible mo, as a cellphone mo, isa lang ang Bible. Are we following? So if your Bible in your cellphone is one of the many apps doon, hindi siya priority. It is only one of the many. Andiyan pa po ba kayo? Kaya nga kapag nagbabasa ka ng digital Bible mo, ng Bible mo sa cellphone mo, biglang may magte-text, biglang may notification, biglang may alarm, so madidistract ka na. Are we following? Right? So, ang sabi po ng Bible, Deuteronomy chapter 1, verse 8, sabi niya doon, study, read, meditate, and obey. And then eventually, sabi niya po doon, ano sabi? Basahin natin lang sabay-sabay. Yung pong salitang only then, it's a conclusive term which means something happened before that. So ibig sabihin, kapag binasa mo, binulay mo, inaral mo, isipinamuhay mo, and only then. Action po ba tayo?